Hey there, Lego fans. It's me, Lego Minifigures God. And today is the 17th of October, 9:06, and it's Saturday night, and I am trying to organize something. Just going on publisher. I'm just going on what's it called? Photoshop, so I can make my own logo for Grand Theft Auto 6, or even make my own logo for a channel, for the channel. I don't know, I've got loads of things to do. Register later. Don't have much time right now. This is only going to be a 20 minute video. I don't know. 10 minute. Right, so file, new. Come on, don't piss me off. File, new. Okay, and we want it to fill the page. We want it to be like that. Now I'm gonna change the color. Go on the internet. Grand Theft Auto 6. Oh. So basically, guys, wait, I'll put the camera down and then you can watch me do all the action. Wouldn't it be better if I had a longer wire for the charger? Wait, hang on. Oh, never mind. Fuck this up. Don't want this video to automatically end. Fuck's sake, yeah, I'll hold it, eh? So nothing can, like, get in the way. Yes, that's more like it. Like as if this is gonna be the GTA 6 logo. Yeah, let's edit it a little bit, eh? Let's edit it a little bit. Copy. And then edit. Go on. Paste. Voila. There it is. See, I'm a master. That's why they call me Grand Theft Auto Master. Yes, there we go. What color do we want? Oh, for Christ's sake. Are you serious? Oh my lord. Took me about 10 minutes to get that. Wait, whoa, where did I see that purple one? There it is. Now, let's edit it out a little bit, eh? Oh yeah, by the way, guys, I made that. I made this. Made me joking. I didn't really make that logo, come on, don't say. Fuck you then, twat. Hey, I made me joking, Jesus, didn't take everything serious. Yeah, you know what, let's copy. Oh, come on. Fucking hell. No one did this. Don't piss me off, boy. You're mine, okay? I owe you. No one else. I owe you, no. Right, now let's reopen it. Come on, let's not fuck around now. Hurry up, I'm not sitting here all night. It's 6 o'clock and it's like 6 hours before 12 a.m. File new. Oh God! If this was not such a difficult idea, it would only take me 20 minutes. But no, it's going to take me for the rest of this bloody year. And I've been waiting all year, so let's not fuck up, eh? Resolution 72. Let's go for 9,000. Oh wait, that's 9 million. 9,000. We don't want it to be too big. Like, we want it to fill the page, like, just about up to here. Oh, I love this. Right, now let's get the logo. Would be good if I had a tripod and I wouldn't have to hold this all night. But all night, what am I on about? Right, forget it. Yes, here it is. All right, now we want it red. Oh, come on. Honestly. How do you, like... Oh, come on, don't annoy me now. No, it's... Yeah. Oh my God, this is pissing me off. Had enough now. Honestly, no. Son of a bitch. Okay. Yeah, supply the transformation. I haven't got all year. Right, guys. I'm gonna have to put the camera down for a little minute. No, never mind. Hang on, guys, just give me a sec. Okay, and how do I, how do you like? Yeah, this doesn't make any sense. Fuck, do you change? How the fuck do you colour it in? Like, how the hell do you paint it? Ah, wait, guys. Maybe I'll try paint as well. Maybe paint will be a good idea, because Photoshop ain't really a good idea to colour in things, is it? So we'll try paint. Okay. Oh. Yes. Woo! Finally. Okay. Now what we want to do, we want to change the colour of the V, and we want to change the colour of the I. We'll change it to like red. No, don't wanna move it about. Wow. Okay. Okay, now I'm just gonna put it down. Hang on a minute, guys. Just bear with me. Literally 20 seconds. Oh God. Alright, I've done it wrong, guys. Oops. Didn't need to want to do that, do we? Whoa, leave it. Don't save. Right, first of all, we want to open a new document. Copy. This really is hard. Alright, now there's the GTA 6 logo. And stuff. Oh, here we go. Zoom. No. Wait. Oh, God. Okay. Just leave it. Alright, you know what? I'm done. Fair enough. I can't do it, it's too hard. Alright, maybe it's not, I don't know. Paste! Guys, I'm gonna have to end the video here. Actually no, but you guys can wait, guys. think it would be better if I put it like that. There we go. Nice and easy. Now you guys can see the action. It's kind of uncomfortable with me holding the camera, so you guys are just gonna have to, you know, sort of deal with it. But let's get started. Watching that, maybe not. Yeah, maybe we will, yeah. Oh, for Christ's sake! Oh, fuck off. Do you know what? Suck my ass. Fuck's sake. Do my bastard ass head in this. All these fucking tools are shit. Sorry, guys. Alright guys, I think I'll end the video here for now. and I'll maybe, just maybe, make another video afterwards. Okay, please like, comment, subscribe, and that's it. Bye. Now that I've ended the video,
Chasing fear. We're coming back for GTA 6, which is out next year, 2016. Happy New Year.
What the fuck? This honestly filming? Holy shit.